give me my fucking booze.
Now!
The invoices again. This can't be right.
Lieutenant, we've gone over this 20 times and the computer keeps giving us the same answer. Item 183-1100, specifically, office supplies is not there.
Well, if we have to, we'll go over it 20 more times, Sergeant, until we find it. I don't want the general chewing out my ass. Just punch up the invoices.
Yes, sir.
Uh-oh, George and his wrecking crew. Now the visitor's in for it.
Well, if it ain't the famous writer.
Yeah, I think he's Steven Spielberg or something.
I got nothing for you.
Come on, asshole.
Assholes,
is it?
Give them to me.
Crack!
Hey!
Oh, shit!
Oh!
I'm gonna stop kicking your leg, pussy!
Oh! 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 Oh!
The only real hope I have is you.
You're my son, and I think about you all the time. If you could just hang in there, I'll make it up to you. I promise.
Love that.
Zeke? Those aren't real tears, are they?
Georgie, when are we going to the movies?
We'll go when we're ready.
I want to go now. Who is this? What? George, you leave Zeke alone. What has he ever done to you?
Hey, I caught the little pecker messing with my car. Isn't that right, guys?
Bye-bye, Zeke.
I got robbed. I got beat up. I couldn't buy the whiskey with air.